I'm going to demonstrate two shades of the Axiology multi-use shape sticks. I have the shade light and the shade medium, and these are supposed to be like bronzer sticks or contour sticks. So I'm going to start off with the shade light. I'm going to apply this on this side, and then I'm going to apply the shade medium to the other side, and I'll do half of my nose as well. And then I'm going to use the shade medium on the other side. These are super creamy. Okay, actually swatching next to each other, I feel like they are not too different as far as the shade. This one, I mean, obviously is a little bit darker, but actually looks, wow, that was so crooked. But it actually doesn't look too drastically different. Let's swatch them right next to each other. So here is medium, and then here is light. So light and medium. They look actually like super similar. These blend out really, really well. They're very creamy and they kind of just melt into your skin. They're quite moisturizing feeling. I feel like they kind of give the skin a little bit of a dewy look wherever you put it. And blending out the shade medium. This one, you can definitely tell it shows up a lot more. This one I feel like is much more, it's just a lot more natural looking. This one is just much more obvious on me. But overall, honestly, these shades are not a whole lot different. I feel like they're actually pretty similar. If you have a similar skin tone to me, I feel like either of these shades can work for you. But again, this is the side with the shade light, and this is the side with the shade medium.